Namaste, friends.
Namaste.
Namaste. It is so quiet today here in the jungle. It is so quiet. There's hardly any wind now as I say it. We have a little breeze coming through. But it's very, very hot. Very warm.
Very cozy.
And for those of you living in Europe and the colder places right now, I want you to enjoy this feeling of me and Dave are really sweating and so hot. Maybe a little reggae would be good.
Reggae in the tropics.
Moving away up white clouds. We are moving away up the 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 white clouds. Loosen up. Loosen up your body. Loosen up your body. Loosen up. Loosen up your body. So if you're sitting down in your chair there, ready to meditate, you can stand up for a little while, loosen up your body. Let's dance a little. Yeah, that's it. Loosen up your body. Sing it with us. Loosen up your body. Oh, loosen up your body. Loosen up your arms. Loosen up your body. Loosen up your arms. Loosen up your arms, David. Shake your arms, shake your wrists, shake your hands. You can just shake off everything you don't need to be with us right now. Shake it off. Loosen up your body. 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 Loosen up. Loosen up. Loosen up your shoulders now. Shake it. Relax. Loosen up your legs. Shake your legs, that's it. Shake, shake, shake. Loosen up your body. 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 Loosen up. Your walk today, try dancing a little as you walk, you know. I've got a message for the human race. You can dance when you walk. You can dance when you walk. That's right. You can leave your smile. Moving away of the white clouds. We are moving away of of the white clouds. We are moving away of the white clouds. Moving. We are moving. We are moving. We are moving. I think one of the dangers of us being under this lockdown is that we can drift into a sense of apathy. And that word came to me today on our walk, and I was thinking about it, thinking it's so easy for us to just shut down now and watch Netflix, and that's not the best plan, I think. I think relaxed awareness is the way to go for all of us, and which means chanting mantras, meditating, watching our breath, dancing, sometimes just dressing up with some nice clothes. In fact, it's one thing we used to do in the ashram. We would always, before the evening meditation, we would always shower and put on fresh robes. And it just made such a difference, you know. And I want to encourage you to use this time as a ritual. It's a moment when we're together in this way. It's so special. And
it's really also a great opportunity to tune in what makes us feel uplifted and what doesn't, because there's maybe, you know, especially if we're alone, you know, there's not much distraction from our inner feelings. And and what does it make me feel like to watch this or that, or watch nothing, or watch the news or not, you know, like to try these things out. I mean, it's I just always remember our beautiful friend Shamdas, who said, you know, we all strive to live in the Bhav, and the Bhav is the mood that the divine is, that we are embedded in the divine, that we are living in this divine play, in this divine lila, and find things, I've said this before, find things that boost this Bhav, you know, like find things that make us feel more uplifted and more in tune with a bigger picture. And we actually know it, you know, we all know it, what makes us feel that way and what leaves us feeling drained or weakened, and that's the self-discipline that we don't, because these other things often are so juicy, you know, like those distractions, they're very tempting, because they're just, you know, it's just what humans really are drawn to. But it's about the aftertaste, you know. In the aftertaste, you realize if they gave us energy or if they took energy, you know. So is that what you were trying to say? As well.
Yeah. I think so. I think one of the key things is to stay connected with a sense of community. I think that's really essential right now for all of us. That's why I want to encourage you to share your experiences here, share your methods of meditation, and help each other. Let's help each other while we're in this space of lockdown. Mm. Okay. Are you ready for our meditation? Shall we begin? Let's get ourselves prepared. Take a moment, closing your eyes, and getting comfortable with your body. Feeling from the inside if your spine is straight. Always good to keep the spine straight while we meditate. A sense of the energy rising through the spine, the Kundalini. And relax your shoulders and bring your awareness to the sounds around you, wherever you are. Just tuning into God's orchestra. Doesn't need to be serious. You find a smile in your belly. Smile of gratitude, compassion, forgiveness. And slowing down. Deva begins to chant the mantra Om, she will begin from a space of stillness. I want you to breathe in the same rhythm as Deva, so we're all synchronized across the world in our breath. It's like taking each other's hands across the world, taking a deep breath.
Deep breath. Mm-hmm. Chodaya.
Eyes open, close your eyes, just come home. No need to send any messages right now, just close your eyes, come home. Take a deep breath. Giving thanks.
It's Easter Sunday, and so I thought we should honor Christ energy, Jesus, by singing "Into Your Hands I Lay My Spirit," which are Jesus' last words. It's not the words, I guess, he was spoken on Sunday today, but I think it's always always good.
We used to sing this in the ashram, and I had no idea that it wasn't actually, I found it on Wikipedia, that's how I really didn't know, but they actually they say this Jesus, the words of Jesus, and his last words, "Into your hands I lay my spirit, into your hands I lay my life." And I think it's a beautiful statement for us, whether we're on a cross or just, you know, just walking around or whatever we're doing, to feel like we can give ourselves to the Great Spirit. Into your hands I lay my spirit, into into your hands I lay my spirit, into your hands, into your hands, into your hands I lay my life, into your hands. Osho spoke so lovingly about Jesus, and he helped me to understand what a rebel he was. And then I started to realize that it seems to be the rebels who lead us into transformation and change. And we sing that song for all the rebels, all the enlightened ones. Who inspire all of us. So keep your spirits high, stay calm, be happy. Look for the small things in life that make us happy. Make sure when you meditate, you light your candle. Give yourself a little space for your ritual, bring you home, so that we again connected to the Great Spirit. And we will see you tomorrow.
Loka.
Loka samasta.
Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. Loka samasta sukhino. Shanti, shanti, shanti.
Namaste.
Namaste, friends.